Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. So in this video we will be learning the Aditya Hridayam Stotra. So in this video we will be having both Devanagari and the romanized IAST. If you're going to use this romanized script, make sure that you know the IAST standard. This is done in accordance to the IAST system. It means that the English script is modified a little bit. For example, some full stops are put below some syllables, a curvature above an S like this. They represent particular Vedic sounds, right? So this script is specifically made to represent all the Vedic sounds. So you need to know how to decipher this. And if you want to learn the way to decipher the IAST system or to learn the IAST system, kindly look at a link given in the descriptions below this video. Strictly speaking, do not use this video for learning if you are going to use this English script without having an idea about the IAST system. I do not want any mispronunciations. Thank you. So let's start. Tato yuddha, tato yuddha, parishrantam, parishrantam, samare, samare. Chintayasthitam, chintayasthitam, Ravanam jagrato, Ravanam jagrato, Drushtva, Drushtva, Yuddhayasamupasthitam, Yuddhayasamupasthitam. Tato yuddha parishrantam samare chintayasthitam Ravanam jagrato drushtva yuddhayasamupasthitam. So when Lord Rama was exhausted in the battlefield, standing with great sorrow and deep thought to fight against Ravana, was duly prepared for the battle, the sage Agastya observed that Daivataischa samagamya drashtumabhyagato ranam ranam upagamya bravit ramam agastyo bhagavan rushihi Agastyo Bhagavan Rushihi Daivataischa samagamya drashtumabhyagato ranam upagamya bravit ramam Agastyo Bhagavan Rushihi. So sage Agastya, who was with the Devas, approaches Rama and says as follows: Rama Rama Mahabaho, Rama Rama Mahabaho, Shrunu Guhyam, Shrunu Guhyam, Sanatanam, Sanatanam, Yena Sarvanarin Vatsa, Yena Sarvanarin Vatsa, Samare Vijayushyasi, Samare Vijayushyasi. Rama Rama Mahabaho Shrunu Guhyam Sanatanam Yena Sarvanarin Vatsa Samare Vijayushyasi. So the sage Agastya approached Sri Rama and spoke as follows: Dear Rama, there is a solution for your worry which is a perennial secret. By reciting it, you would be victorious in this war. And that secret is actually the mantra, the Aditya Hridayam Stotra mantra. So this is just a conversation or an introduction before we actually move to the actual portion of the mantra. Aditya Hridayam Punyam, Aditya Hridayam Punyam, Sarva Shatru Vinashanam, Sarva Shatru Vinashanam, Jayavaham Japen Nityam, Jayavaham Japen Nityam, Akshayam Paramam Shivam, Akshayam Paramam Shivam. Aditya Aditya Hridayam Punyam Sarva Shatru Vinashanam Jayavaham Japenityam Akshayam Paramam Shivam. This is the holy hymn of Aditya Hridayam, which destroys all enemies and brings you victory and permanent happiness by chanting it always. Sarva Mangala Mangalyam, Sarva Mangala Mangalyam, Sarva Papa, Sarva Papa, Pranashanam, Pranashanam, Chintashoka, Chintashoka, Prashamanam, Prashamanam, Ayurvardhana, Ayurvardhana, Muttamam, Muttamam. Sarva Mangala Mangalyam Sarva Papa Pranashanam Chintashoka Prashamanam Ayurvardhanamuttamam. The supreme prayer of the Sun God always gives happiness, destroys all sins, worries, and increases the longevity of life.
Rashmimantam, Rashmimantam, Rashmimantam.
Although the spelling is written as an M here, the pronunciation is to be made as Rashmimantam. It follows a Sandhi rule because since the M is followed by a T, the M is modified to an N. So make it as Rashmimantam.
Samudyantam, Samudyantam. Devasura namaskritam, Devasura namaskritam, Pujayasva, Pujayasva, Vivasvantam, Vivasvantam, Bhaskaram, Bhaskaram, Bhuvaneshwaram, Bhuvaneshwaram, Rashmimantam samudyantam devasura namaskritam pujayasva vivasvantam bhaskaram bhuvaneshwaram.
Worship the Sun God, the ruler of the worlds and the lord of the universe, who is worshipped by the devas and asuras and who is worshipped by every one of the universe.
Sarva devatma kohyesha, Sarva devatma kohyesha, Tejasvi, Tejasvi, Rashmi bhavanaha, Rashmi bhavanaha, Esha, Esha, Devasuragana, Devasuragana, Ganan lokan, Ganan lokan, Patika bhastibhihi, Patika bhastibhihi.
Here also, make it as Ganan, not Ganam. It's an N.
Sarva devatma kohyesha, Tejasvi rashmi bhavanaha, Esha devasura ganan, Lokan patika bhastibhihi.
He has within him all the devas and he is the brightest among the bright. He is self-luminous and sustains all worlds of devas and asuras with his rays.
Esha Brahma, Esha Brahma.
Note, although the spelling is written as B-R-A-H-M-A, the pronunciation is Brahma. Ha comes after the Brahma.
Cha Vishnuscha, Cha Vishnuscha, Shivaskandav Prajapatihi, Shivaskandav Prajapatihi.
Note, the H is having an influence on the sounds that come next to it. If the H is followed by an S, the H itself turns to an S. So this becomes Shivaskanda. And if the H is followed by a P, you add an F, the H becomes an F. So Skandav Prajapati, Shiva Skanda, Skandav Prajapatihi.
Mahendro, Mahendro, Dhanadakalo, Dhanadah kalo.
Note that I made a funny sound between these two words. Again, since we have the H, if it's followed by a K, you make a sound like that. You can't represent it by your writing. So just try to imitate the sound that I make between dhanadah and kalo. It comes like dhanadah kalo, dhanadah kalo. Yamasomo, hyapampatihi, esha brahma cha vishnuscha shivaskandah prajapatihi, mahindro dhanadah kalo, yamasomo hyapampatihi. He is pervading in all. Brahma, Vishnu and Shiva, Skanda, Prajapati, the mighty Indra, Lord Kubera, Kala, Yama, Soma, and Varuna.
Pitaro vasa vasadhyā, Hyashvinau maruto manuhu, Vayur vanhif praja prana.
Note, although the spelling is given like this, the pronunciation should be made as vanhi and not vahni, right? It should be vanhi.
Rutukkarta, prabhakaraha. Pitaro vasa vasadhyā hyashvinau maruto manuhu vayur vanhif praja prana rutukarta prabhakaraha.
So, the meaning, he is seen in one with all the deities. So the actual mantra, the stotra begins from here.
Aditya Savita, Suryakhagav Pusha, Gabhastiman, Suvarna Sadrusho, Bhanur Hiranyareta, Divakaraha, Aditya Savita, Suryakhagav Pusha, Gabhastiman, Suvarna Sadrusho, Bhanur Hiranyareta, Divakaraha.
So, Aditya, being the son of Aditi, Savita, Surya, Khaga, Pusha, Gabhastiman. Right? So, the descriptions of Aditya.
Haridashvasahasrarchih, Saptasaptirmarichiman, Timironmathana, Shambhustvashta, Martanda Amshuman, Haridashvasahasrarchis, Saptasaptirmarichiman, Timironmathana, Shambhustvashta, Martanda Amshuman.
The meanings. So he has green horses. He has thousands of rays. He is the spell of darkness. He has seven horses. He removes sufferings and grieves pleasant life. He pervades all with immeasurable amount of rays. And all the descriptions. The different aspects of Lord Surya.
Hiranyagarbha, Shishirastapano, Bhaskaro Ravihi, अग्निगर्भो दितेः पुत्रः शंखशिशिरनाशनः हिरण्यगर्भशिशिरस्तपनो भास्करो रविः अग्निगर्भो दितेः पुत्रः शंखशिशिरनाशनः.
So he is the golden source. He who cools down world from his reign. He who bestows heat. He is the illuminator. He is praised by everyone. He who has fire within himself. He is the son of Aditya and Kashyapa. He who emerges at night and becomes cool, destroyer of the cold, snow and fog. So different names attributed to him. So one of you guys might have a name which actually refers to Lord Surya.
Vyomanathastamobhedi Rukyajussamaparagaha Ghanavrushtirapam Mitro Vindhyavithi Plavangamaha Vyomanathastamobhedi Rukyajussamaparagaha Ghanavrushtirapamitro Vindhyavithi Plavangamaha.
So he is the lord of the space and the ruler of the sky, dispeller of darkness, master of the three Vedas. Originally there were only three Vedas. They were called as Trayi, right? So he is the reason for heavy rain, the friend of the water god. He swiftly courses in the direction south of Vindhya mountains. So all the names again.
Atapi mandali mrityuh pingalas sarvatapanah kavir vishvo mahatejah raktas sarva bhavodbhavah Tasarvabhavodbhavaha Atapi mandali mrityuh pingalas sarvatapanaha Kavir vishvo mahateja raktasarvabhavodbhavaha.
So the meaning, the producer of heat, who has a circular form, he's yellow in color, gives heat, his brilliance and all other, you know, glories to him. The meanings again.
Nakshatra grahat taranam adhipo vishvabhavanah tejasam api tejasvi dvadashatman.
Take note, this is a dva and not a dva. It is a v, d attached to the front of a va sound and not a va.
Namostute nakshatra grahatara namadhipo vishvabhavanah Tejasamapi tejasvi dvadashatman namostute.
So he who is the lord of the stars, zodiac, origin of everything in the universe, and he who appears in the 12 forms. Actually, the significance is actually the 12 Adityas refer to the 12 months of the year, the seasons.
Namah purvaya giraye paschimayadraye namaha Paschimayatraye Namaha Jyotirganaanam Pataye Pataye Dinadhipataye Namaha Dinadhipataye Namaha Namah Purvaya Giraye Paschimayatraye Namaha Jyotirganaanam Pataye Dinadhipataye Namaha.
So the Lord who rises from the mounts of the east and sets on the west, the Lord of the stellar bodies and to the Lord of daylight.
Jayaya Jaya Bhadraya Jayaya Jaya Bhadraya Haryashvaya Namo Namaha Haryashvaya Namo Namaha Namo Namasahasramsho Namo Namasahasramsho Adityaya Namo Namaha Adityaya Namo Namaha Jayaya Jaya Bhadraya Haryashvaya Namo Namaha Namo Namasahasramsho Adityaya Namo Namaha.
So pray him who has green horses and the bestow of victory, auspiciousness, prosperity, he with the infinite rays and who has the power to attract all towards him. So the individual meanings.
Nama Ugraya Viraya Nama Ugraya Viraya Sarangaya Namo Namaha Sarangaya Namo Namaha Namah Padma Prabodhaya Namah Padma Prabodhaya Martandaya Namo Namaha Martandaya Namo Namaha Nama Ugraya Viraya Sarangaya Namo Namaha Namah Padma Prabodhaya Martandaya Namo Namaha.
So he who is terrible and fierce, right, Ugra to the sinners, to him who is the hero, to the one who has his sense controlled, he who travels fast, right, who makes the lotus blossom words.
Brahmeshana Chuteshaya Brahmeshana Chuteshaya Surya Yaditya Varchase Surya Yaditya Varchase Bhasvate Sarva Bhakshaya Bhasvate Sarva Bhakshaya Raudraya Vapushe Namaha Raudraya Vapushe Namaha Brahmeshana Chuteshaya Surya Yaditya Varchase Bhasvate Sarva Bhakshaya Raudraya Vapushe Namaha.
He who is the inspiration to the Trimurtis, inspiration to all creatures, and who acts as Rudra at the end of creation.
Tamukhnaya Himakhnaya Tamukhnaya Himakhnaya Shatrukhnaya Mitatmane Shatrukhnaya Mitatmane Kritakhnakhnaya Devaya Kritakhnakhnaya Devaya Jyotishampataye Namaha Jyotishampataye Namaha Tamukhnaya Himakhnaya Shatrukhnaya Mitatmane Kritakhnakhnaya Devaya Jyotishampataye Namaha.
Salutations to the dispel of darkness and cold, who is fearful to the bad, to the annihilator of the ungrateful, and to the Lord of all the stellar bodies, who is the first among all the lights of the universe. The individual words, meanings.
Tapta chami karabhaya vanhaye vishvakarmane vanhaye vishvakarmane.
Again note, it is vanhaye and not vakhnaye. Vakhnaye is wrong,
Vanhaye is the right pronunciation. Namastamo bhiniknaya, namastamo bhiniknaya, ruchaye loka sakshine, ruchaye loka sakshine, taptachamikarabhaya, vanhaye vishvakarmane, namastamo bhiniknaya, ruchaye loka sakshine.
Salutations to him who is the color of molten gold and the form of fire who burns all the spell of darkness, adorable from all, and salutations to Vishwakarma, the architect of the universe, the celestial architect, the cause of all activity and creation in the world and yet beyond the world. So the individual words.
Nashayat yesha vaibhutam, nashayat yesha vaibhutam, tadeva srijati prabhuhu, tadeva srijati prabhuhu, payat yesha tapat yesha, payat yesha tapat yesha, varshat yesha, varshat yesha, gabhastibhihi, gabhastibhihi, Nashayat yesha vaibhutam tadeva srijati prabhuhu payat yesha tapat yesha varshat yesha gabhastibhihi.
So the sun god, salutation to him who is able to destroy all with his rays and then create them again. He can reproduce of rain and also showers wisdom as well.
Esha supteshu jagarti, esha supteshu jagarti, bhuteshu, bhuteshu, parinishthitaha, parinishthitaha, esha evakni hotram cha, esha evakni hotram cha, phalam, phalam, chaivakni hotrinam, Chaivakni hotrinam, esha supteshu jagarti, bhuteshu parinishthitaha, esha evakni hotram cha, phalam chaivakni hotrinam.
The Lord Sun God is always awake and abides in the heart of all beings and awake them. He is the only sacrifice and the fruit of the sacrifice performed in the yajna.
Vedas chakrata vaschaiva, Vedas chakrata vaschaiva, kratunam, kratunam, phalam evacha, phalam evacha. Yani krityani lokeshu, sarva esha, sarva esha, Ravif Prabhuhu, Ravif Prabhuhu, Vedas Chakrata Vaschaiva, Kratu Nam Phalamevacha, Yani Krityani Lokeshu, Sarva Esha Ravif Prabhuhu.
Behind the, all the Vedas, Yajnas, and the fruit of all the Yajnas is the Sun God only. He is the one who is omnipresent. So now, the Phalashruti, meaning the merits or the significance of the recitation of this stotra.
Enamapat sukritreshu, enamapat sukritreshu, kantareshu bhayeshu cha, kantareshu bhayeshu cha, kirtayan, kirtayan, purusha, purusha, kashtayan, Kaschinnavasidati, Kaschinnavasidati, Raghava, Raghava, Enamapad sukritreshu, Kantareshu bhayeshu cha, Kirtayan purushah Kaschinnavasidati, Raghava.
So, O Raghava, one who chants this prayer in any critical situation, he will overcome it and will be always blessed. Be blessed.
Pujayasvaina mekagro, Pujayasvaina mekagro, Deva devam, Deva devam, Jagatpatim, Jagatpatim, Etat trigunitam japtva, Etat trigunitam japtva. Yuddheshu vijayishyasi, Yuddheshu vijayishyasi, Pujayasvaina mekagro, Deva devam jagatpatim, Etat trigunitam japtva, Yuddheshu vijayishyasi.
Do worship Aditya by chanting this prayer with even mind in a samadhi state. If you chant three times, you will conquer this battle. Right, even mind, equanimous mind.
Asmin kshane mahabaho, Asmin kshane mahabaho, Ravanam, Ravanam, Tvam vadhishyasi.
Here the M can be made into a V. It's another sandhi rule. Since it is followed by a V, we change the M to a V. So, Tvam Vadhishyasi.
Eva Muktva, Tadagastyo, Tadagastyo, Jagama, Jagama, Chayathagatam, Chayathagatam, Asmin Kshane Mahabaho, Ravanam Tvam Vadhishyasi, Eva Muktva Tadagastyo, Jagama Chayathagatam.
So, Agastya Maharishi says to Sri Rama, you would kill Ravana within a moment and left the battlefield. Agastya had come to Rama to teach this holy hymn of Sun God. With the grace of God, he encourages Rama with his meditation power.
Etachrutva, Mahateja, Nashtashoko, Bhavattada, Dharayamasa Suprito, Dharayamasa Suprito, Raghavav Prayatatmavan, Ethachrutva Mahateja Nashtashoko Bhavattada, Dharayamasa Suprito, Raghavav Prayatatmavan.
So hearing the holy words of sage Agastya with even mind, Sri Rama becomes rejuvenated and came out of momentary fearful situation. His clouds of worry got dispelled. We enthusiastically started chanting the prayer of the Sun God.
Aditya Preksha Japtva, Tuparam, Harshamavaptavan, Trirachamyashuchirbhutva, Dhanuradaya, Viryavan, Adityam Preksha Japtva, Tuparam Harshamavaptavan, Trirachamya Shuchirbhutva Dhanuradaya Viryavan.
So himself being purified and concentrating on the Sun God, Sri Rama recited the prayer thrice while sipping water and then trilled and lifted his holy bow.
Ravanam Preksha Hrishtatma, Yuddhaya Samupagamat, Sarvayatnena Mahata, Vadhetasya, vadhe tasya dhrito bhavat dhrito bhavat ravanam preksha hrishtatma yuddhaya samupagamat sarvayatnena mahata vadhe tasya dhrito bhavat. Atha raviravadan niriksha raviravadan niriksha ramam ramam muditamanaha muditamanaha paramam paramam prahrushyamanaha prahrushyamanaha nishichara nishichara patisankshayam patisankshayam.
Again, another sandhi rule. The M here, Im sound becomes an ink. So, Sankshayam.
Viditva, Viditva, Suragana Madhyagato, Suragana Madhyagato, Vachastvareti, Vachastvareti, Atharaviravadan Niriksha, Ramam Muditamanaha, Paramam prahrushyamana nishicharapati sankshayam viditva suragana madhyagato vachastvareti.
So Aditya, surrounded by all the devas, appears and blessed Rama with great mental and physical strength and inspired him to destroy the demon. Om Shanti 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 Hi. Suryaya Namaha.